This is American Dream TV, and today we're in Venice, California, seeing another American Dream. We're going to be looking at a house that's a brand new development by Sherwin REA and his company, The Lion Company. It's a fantastic modern new house. I haven't seen it finished yet. It's about 3,800 square feet. We're not really sure of the price yet, so we're going to go inside and take a look and meet with Sherwin. Hi, Sherwin.
Hey, Valerie.
How are you? Thank you. Thank you for having me today. You've built this incredible, very today, 2020, I might add, right? Modern house. Tell me how you designed it, you decided how you wanted to lay it out.
Yeah, you know, one of the challenges in Venice is that you have very small lots, so you have to make the best use of it. And I wanted to be able to have the indoor-outdoor feel on the first floor, because that's where you have, you know, any outdoor space that you can tie together. And I also wanted to continue the same elements and materials from the outside on the inside, so you can really differentiate the space.
A great countertop, entertaining and cooking and serving and having parties. And I noticed you put some seating over here. That was thoughtful.
Yeah, so you know, when you're in the kitchen, you can have breakfast over here. And you know, if you have a larger crowd, they can also join you in, from the dining room, and the flow of the space is all in one. This is the second floor family room. On this floor, you have the three guest bedrooms. Mm-hmm. And this is kind of where the family can get together and avoid having to go up and down the stairs. So with the family room being on the second floor, it was really important for me to have a kitchenette where you can grab a bottle of wine or a soda and go back and watch TV with your family.
I see an elevator, which is very cool.
Yes, three living floors.
Okay.
And a roof deck, so you definitely need to have an elevator.
It seems to me that you create a lot of this space as a very flexible space.
Yes.
So definitely. You could attract someone with children, or a couple, or someone who's single, because there's lots of flexible space people could use it for. Wow, look at this master. This is incredible. Look at the ceiling and the detail of the wood, and it's unbelievable, the scale of this. And this balcony is so crazy.
It's private, your neighbors can't see you, and it's off of the master.
This is an amazing room, amazing master suite, one of the best I've ever seen.
Thank you. Thank
really, you. Really beautiful. Gosh, look at this.
So you have his and her shower in one. You have the double vanity with the custom apron.
The views too, the greenery just from those windows surrounding you. It's an indoor-outdoor bathroom.
Yes, it's an indoor-outdoor bathroom. All you see always is blue skies and greenery.
My gosh, look at this roof deck, and the views are incredible. Beautiful outdoor living up here.
Thank you. At night,
it's gonna be so incredible.
Thank you.
And all the lights you'll see in the distance too.
Thank you, yes, it's really beautiful.
And you get the sun all